to go online and vote. We encourage you to do so. This is a program that we started a little while ago here at QVC, and the idea is to give more inventors and small businesses an opportunity to get their products onto QVC. So what they do is actually submit product ideas on QVC, Sprouts at QVC.com, and then you vote on them.
Our
viewers vote. Every 2 weeks, we select new winners, and then the products are made available. And we've got two winners in the show today. The first one we've got coming up has just been so popular that already, even just on QVC.com, she's received a customer top rating. So we're so excited for her.
Oh my gosh, imagine.
This is her first time actually on the air, and this has been a dream of hers for a long time. So I'm going to introduce and welcome out Dr. Debbie Palmer.
Yay, Dr. Debbie.
Congrats. Well, it is so good to have you here.
It's great to be here.
Meet Nancy.
Hi, so nice to meet you. Congratulations.
Isn't this exciting? So Dr. Palmer is a board-certified dermatologist, so you've been in practice for 10 years in New York. She has been working and working and working for some 20 years, focusing on antioxidants and, you know, really good skincare, and has now finally brought her product to market. Now, this is a product that is currently only available in your office and other medical doctors' offices, and now for the first time here on QVC. So it's just a wonderful thing that you're here, and we're so happy for you.
Thank you. So happy to be here.
Talk about what Replair is. How did you come up with this, and what exactly does this do?
Yes, well, the entire line which I formulated is based on the needs of my patients. So every day I see patients in the office and they ask me, how can I address the visible signs of aging in a natural way, but at home?
Right.
So I created the line based on their needs. So it's natural ingredients, antioxidants, no parabens, no fragrance, no dyes, with just amazing results.
And
I was just going to ask, like, what about the different types of skin? If I have dry skin, can I use it? If I have oily skin, if I have combination skin?
Yes, I have patients with all skin types, and they do very well.
Okay, so this is a foaming cleanser. You're going to use this twice a day. Talk to us about the process and how do we use it.
Yeah, so this is a glycolic antioxidant foaming cleanser. It's great to start with once a day and build up to twice a day. It is just, it's a very rich lather. It's a very rich lather. It just feels so smooth, so nice. It's really luxurious going on. It rinses very clean. It removes makeup. It cleans deep into pores to remove not only the makeup, but dirt and oil.
That's really creamy.
And it just, it leaves you feeling just soft.
This is the first, so this is the first step. And you know what I'm looking forward to, and this is why the QVC Sprouts program is so important, is that, you know, normally we require so many units, like hundreds of thousands of units, to bring a product on the air. QVC Sprouts is one that is designed to help cultivate the smaller companies and give them an opportunity to present it, and actually you get to see these products come to be. This is a beginning for Dr. Palmer, and as you know, the product continues to be successful, I'm hoping that we'll get to see some of your other products come in, and then we can have the entire regimen. But for first step, you need to pick this up today at $34.50. It's the true American love story, and this is what America is all about, is taking those small businesses and cultivating them and planting new seeds. And you can see the new seeds on QVC.com because we'll be sprouting all kinds of products. And we encourage you to go to QVC.com and vote for the sprouts that are upcoming.
How was it to do the process? Yeah. Was it fun? A fun process?
It was very fun. From lab, I had a degree in chemistry before I went to medical school, so it was really fun to go back to the bench and do the research. I really enjoyed the whole process.
Right. And now you're here, and our viewers who have only voted on this for a couple of weeks and now has made it a customer top rated item. So we're going to show some of what our viewers have said that have received this product. Again, if you go to QVC.com under item number L39589, you'll see what our viewers have said. I love this face wash. It leaves my face feeling clean and smooth, is what one viewer said. Love this product. The product is amazing. It left her skin looking and feeling great, which is what we want to start the day.
Absolutely.
Right? And the best cleanser she's ever used has made her skin perfect, and she is coming back for more. So it is the kind of thing that you need to try. You know, a lot of the brands that we offer here are national brand products, and you know, you'll find them in other stores. This is one that is only available here online and in medical doctors' offices. So it is your opportunity to try the newest technology that Dr. Debbie has been working so long and so hard on. For anybody that's just joining us, this is a QVC Sprout item. This is an opportunity for you to chime in and pick what you think are the newest products that we're bringing to QVC that have the most potential, and you can do that right now. So check out what the previous winners have offered, and you can shop with the, for those items, and then get on there to vote for the next couple of weeks for the newest of the Sprouts that we have coming up. Talk to us about the product again. What is it? What does it do?
So it's an exfoliating antioxidant facial cleanser. It's great at removing that superficial layer of dead skin and dirt that tends to give us a dull appearance. It just gives us a renewed radiance, a brightness. It helps clean out the pores. You know, we all need that. And it really just gives us a brilliance. And if you're going to wash, I always tell my patients, you might as well wash and renew yourself, you know, make yourself younger while you're getting clean.
And I don't feel like that there was any sort of like tingling sensation or anything that felt, you know, like it was going to hurt my skin at all. Like it felt really, it feels really good.
Yes, it just, it feels
really. I tell you
really
what, give yourself some extra time in the morning though when you're doing this, because you're not going to want to wash it off. Doing this like, right here on my hand, it just feels so good.
It does
good.
Feel really good.
I just want to stand here and do this the whole show.
Because I've been doing it for you.
I'll do you do me.
You scratch my back, I scratch yours.
And then again, look at the how beautiful. You saw the makeup removal on this too. It will take off the makeup and any of the superficial dirt. And that way, all of the products that you put on afterwards are going to work so much better.
Absolutely.
When patients come to you in New York to, you know, get treatments, what is the primary concern? What are the things that you hear the most from them?
Like uneven skin tone, brightness, you know, of course, wrinkling.
Right.
But it really addresses a lot of those visible signs of aging that we run across in a natural way.
You know what? It's funny because when I first met Dr. Palmer, I thought to myself, okay.